A man from Yarrawonga in northeast Victoria has been sacked by Toyota, a Toyota dealership where he worked, for faking a sickie so he could take his son to see the Wiggles.
Aww.
Now, it's not right, is it?
No.
A former colleague actually dobbed on Sean Mamo, who foolishly put a photo of his son and him up on social media. Sean's bosses confronted him and said, you did work for Toyota, but oh, what a feeling. You're unemployed. So.
That long. You've got the moon man in the morning. Sydney's 104.9 Triple M.